Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to block spam text on Android. So first of all, open your messaging apps and tap and hold on the recipient number whom you want to block. Tap on add to blacklist. Tap on add to blacklist. And that's how you can block text on Android. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.